Everything about giant gourami. The Osphenomus gourami is the largest fish from all gourami species that are kept in tanks. Number 1. Habit. The giant gourami is a species of gourami native to Southeast Asia. These fishes can be found in a number of countries where they are introduced for aquaculture reasons. Some of these countries including Australia, Mekong Basin, Thailand, Singapore, China and Cambodia, this fish breed is seen as the harvested species. Number 2. Body size. In the wild, it can grow up to 60 cm long and even larger. In an aquarium, giant gourami grows a bit smaller, about 40 to 45 cm, but still it is a very large fish. Number 3. Lifespan. They are a very long life fish with an average lifespan of over 20 years with proper care. Number 4. Tank size. They keep swimming in all areas of the tank. The size of the giant gourami fish tank must be at least 200 gallons if you want your fish to be stress-free and healthy. Number 5. Water condition. The giant gourami is a swiftful and hardy fish. That means they can tolerate a wide range of water temperature and pH level. They prefer water temperature within the range of 72 degrees Fahrenheit to 78 degrees Fahrenheit, and the pH range can be anywhere in between 6 to 7. Giant gourami thrives best in clean and fresh water, so they are always need a good filtration with water flow in moderation. It desires water gravity of no longer extra than 1.0002. Normally, keep changing 25% of tank water twice a month. Number 6. Feeding. The giant gourami is an omnivore fish. In the wild, they are known to feed on algae and other small fishes, frogs, worms, and different kind of dead meat are their delicacy. In case of aquarium, you can feed them flakes or pellets of high quality. They also eat meat, wild potatoes, algae-based food, earthworms, tulipheads, boiled carrot, silk pears, duckweed, lettuce, krill, etc. Number 7. Tank mates. In general, giant gourami is a large, peaceful, active fishes, and also they gobble up small fishes. So, don't put in community tanks with other small tank mates. The only feeding purpose you can keep small fish with giant gourami. They can easily survive in a community tank with large chinchillas or catfishes. Number 8. Male-female difference. The males have a pointed anal and dorsal fin than females. Females have a thicker lip than males, and their dorsal fins are rounder. Anal fins are rounder too. Number 9. Breeding. Giant gourami fish breeding in captivity is not difficult. They are egg-laying fish. They build a double nest during breeding periods. The eggs are kept inside the nest. They mature at around 6 months. The eggs hatch within 2 to 3 days. The females lay per swimming up to 3000 eggs. The male guards the juveniles for at least 14 days. Thank you for watching.